Hi everybody and welcome to this 3D perspective train drawing. And what we will be using is an HB graphite pencil, a fineliner and a ruler. What we first want to do is to draw in the horizon. Then we pick a point and from that point down we draw in the rails. These are the left rails and here are the right rails. Now we need to decide where the railway sleepers will come. I take the ruler again and place dots that are going closer and closer to each other as we go towards the horizon. Now I can draw in those sleepers, and here is the first one, this is the second one, and here the third one. You can see I draw in the side of the sleeper and also the surface of the sleeper. Then I simply go in between the rails and you can see the sleepers going in closer and closer to each other as we go towards the horizon. And here I draw in some mountains. What I also place in is a little bit of color for the sky. The top of the sky is the darkest and towards the horizon the sky gets lighter. This is our train. It is a steam train and this is the front of it and it's coming right for us. This is the chimney and the steam, and I also draw in a little bit of shadow into the mountains in the far back. You can fade everything out with your finger to make it blurry and distant. Then I draw in some grasses. And as you can see, the grasses get tinier and tinier towards the horizon. And maybe you want to make your drawing a little bit more exciting. So here I'm putting in a bull skull. This is the eye socket and you can see some tooth here and of course the big horns that are on the skull. Now if you want to draw in more skulls, then when they are farther away from you, the skulls will get smaller, just like the rails and the sleepers. You can see it now, it's all in perspective, and I simply draw in a little bit of shadow on the side of the rails and on the side of the railway sleepers. This gives it that special 3D effect. Behind the skulls, I place in some wild grasses. And when you want to get extra attention in the front of your drawing, you can take a fineliner and then, just get extra dark lines for the parts that you want the eye to catch. So I put some lines on the steam locomotive, of course. And I also use it to place a little bit of shadow into the grass. And here on the right, for that skull, of course. The one in the front is the most distinguished. The grasses are darker. And as I draw farther away, I just put in a few lines. I also draw darker lines for the first four, three sleepers underneath the rails, and then I ease them down as they go farther away. Underneath the train, I put in a little bit of shadow and also a little bit in the mountains. I place a little bit extra color into the sky itself. And you can see everything going to that one disappearing point behind the train. I also put in a little bit of shadow on the side of the skulls and in between the sleepers. I fade everything out with my finger. And what you can also do is take an eraser and then draw out the steam that is coming out of the chimney of the tree. This is the Kohinoor Hardwood pencil eraser, but you can also do that with a standard eraser. So, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Hope you give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you again in my next video.